world peace.
Well, I'm very glad to get back in the States and be with my family. I saw from my own eyes the Chinese People's Republic is a truly democratic country and a very peace-loving country, which will do everything it can to be at peace in the world. And see that the warmongers are stopped. There are people in Washington and Wall Street who are preparing a war right now. I approve of the proposals for the Soviet Union to do away with the atom bomb.